thought. Just go there, please.
Namaste, Swamiji. Namaste. Please, welcome to our humble home. Please, sit down, and what wonderful young sadhus. Very, very handsome. Very handsome young boys. Very good.
Here we have Mahaprasad. Oh, from our deity.
Very good. Very good.
Shri Radha Rasri Hari.
Ah, kya baat. Thank you so much.
And some garden.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Swamiji. Please, sit down. Thank you so much. Tell me, where are the deities at the moment?
Oh, they're being worshipped at our apartment, where we stay. Not the best place for Radha Krishna deities.
That is why we have come here to see you, Mr. Maya.
Achcha.
Since you want to purchase, since you want to sell this land, you want to purchase this, oh, Sushi Radha Rasubi Hari.
Achcha, I see. Samaj gaya.
See, you must be very frank. We do not have much money. My disciples have dedicated their lives for Krishna and spreading the Krishna consciousness movement. What little money we have, we get by selling our books.
Oh, are yes. Are I have seen your books. They are brilliant. Right?
I've read it only twice, Bhagavad Gita. I know.
Oh. Yes. Actually, Swamiji, I've been thinking. I'm thinking of becoming your life member.
For a long time we've been thinking.
That would be nice.
Yes. And as far as the land is concerned, sadhus, it would be an honor to help give some land in honor of Lord Sri Bhagavan Sri Krishna. So tell me, how much you will offer for the land?
Oh, 2 lakh rupees as the first deposit. Then 12 lakh rupees in installment.
Eh, this is Bombay, na? You are much, much more.
Are you calm down, darling? They are doing God's work, huh? They are doing God's work.
We shall give you 50,000 rupees now. Then, in 2 weeks, we shall give you another 50,000 rupees as a deposit.
Okay, that is fine. But you can only move onto the land when the second payment has been completed. Theek hai?
So we agree. But after the first 2 lakh payment, we must have the deed.
Haan? Arre, bilkul.
Alright.
That is fine. That is fine. Actually, as my wife said, Swamiji, this land, it's actually worth much, much more. But since you are doing God's work, how can we not agree?
Oh, we agree to that?
Fine.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Rama, Hare Krishna.
Namaste.
Namaste. Namaste. Namaste. Thank you. Please come again.
Yes,
please.
I'll come in for the life now.
Thank you. Some sadhus, huh?
But our land is worth much more, huh?
Mr. Nair, I do not think we should be dishonest with this Swamiji.
Arey, what bakwas are you talking about, Bhat? Huh? Listen. I heard the Swami is not going to be in the city much longer, and then it is just his foreign disciples. So, do what you legally need to do to keep the deposit, and then send them away. Okay?
But there have been many occasions where you have cheated clients out of their deposit for their...
These Hari Ram, Hari Krishna people are no different. They are like hippies, CIA, something, huh? Don't worry.
Bhikkhu, Arey, this land is worth much more.
Yes, well, they are very determined to get this land for the Guru.
Hey! Bhat! Do not forget who I am. I am very powerful. I have the best lawyers. I have policemen on my payroll. And I have all the best inspectors. Don't forget, I have influence in the city. Do you understand, Mr. Bhat?
Find the legal loophole.
Yes, Mrs. Nair. But I'm not comfortable with this.
Arey, I have an idea.
Oh?
Listen, now that this Swami is gone, let us see what kind of sadhu they are. Let us send that prostitute Meera, that local prostitute, to that, what is that naive sadhu's name?
Giriraj.
Let us see what kind of sadhu he is after she has her way with him.
Very good. I like
this. Definitely, darling. That's she will help me, huh? Okay, chalo. Come on. We have more business to do. What is this I'm reading? ISKCON had entered into an agreement with Mr. Nair to buy the Juhu land. Though we have fulfilled our part of the agreement, Mr. Nair refuses to give the deed. Why? Why have you printed this rubbish? Are you trying to spoil my name in Bombay?
Mr. Nair, we just printed the facts, sir.
No, the facts. The facts! What about the fact that you are meant to make a payment as per the basis of being as the rules of the Charity Commission? What about that?
Mr. Nair, please don't get upset.
Don't be upset! Listen, don't tell me to not be upset. Chemena! 6 months I have waited for you to come with the deeds. I've been waiting to give you the deeds. You have not provided me anything.
Mr. Nair, I'm sure we can work something out. You don't need
Shut
to...
up! I want to cancel the sales payment.
No. You can't cancel the sales payment like that.
Now listen to me. I'm canceling the sales payment. I'll keep the down payment. And both of you, get off my land.
Get out of my house! Calm down, Mr. Nair.
Get out! Otherwise, I'll keep the, put the guards on you! Get out now! Now! Sadhus!
Bhaktamis.
Oh dear, oh dear. Blood pressure, blood
we
pressure.
We shall see. We shall see. I should send that prostitute now. And we shall see what kind of sadhus they really are. Bakwas.
Perfect. Very good idea.
Recording.
You know, last week, Mr. Naya sent a prostitute to my room. I mean, I sent her away, of course, but he was really angry. He wants us off his land. He wants to ruin our reputation in the city. He's such a rascal, this Mr. Naya.
Why are you wasting our time here? This place is like a jungle. I hate it here.
I hate it too. This whole thing has become so complicated. It's so complicated. Now, the government wants us to give them 5 lakh rupees of sales tax. It's just ridiculous.
Wait. Can't we just get that from our life members?
How much can we ask our life members? We already asked them for so much. And plus, even if we get the money, we can't just build. We need the land because we're a charity. We need permission.
But can't we just go get the permission?
This is the thing. They won't give it to us. They say we should have got the permission before we moved on to the land. It's just
no,
so complicated.
This is best, please.
Let's get out from here. Don't like this place.
See, that's the thing. See, Mr. Nair, this is not the first time he's doing this. He does this all the time. I found out last week. He sells his land to so many different people. And he comes up with excuses to drive him off the land and keeps the money.
Oh,
so it's not our mistake. He just does this to everybody.
I agree.
What a rascal.
Let's get the money. Get out
this
of
place
here.
Is too wild. Srila Prabhupada said that we should just get the money. If need be, just get the money and we can find another place.
Yeah, I agree. Let's get the money.
It's not that simple. Mr. Nair says, if you want the money, we have to cancel the sales agreement.
Oh.
See, Prabhupada really wants this project to happen, but it's become so complicated and he wants a decision by tomorrow. I think we should go speak to Srila Prabhupada. Let's see what he says.
What a mess.
This the whole thing's just such a big mess. Let's go. Let's speak to Prabhupada. Yeah.
Swamiji, they are all connected with the CIA.
What?
I know. These Hare Rama, Hare Krishna, they're all spies. And you brought them here. Have you no shame? Listen, you do this sadhu business. But I tell you right now, I want you off my land. I'll give you a return payment, but I want you out. Get off my land by tomorrow.
All right. You don't want to sell the land? Give us our money back. You give us our money back, we will leave tomorrow even. You give us our money today, we will go now.
You are such a constant disturbance to everyone. With your stupid chanting at 4 in the morning. Listen, why did you go bother someone else? Just get out of my property.
We shall go. Do you even have money to give back to us?
Yes! I have money! I have power! I have all the most powerful people in Bombay! Listen to me! I will destroy you! I will destroy you, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama! I will smash your temple and I will destroy your deities! I will smash your temple! Do you understand? I will smash their temple! Just get me a drink! Ja, go away! Now, ja!
Idiot!
I will show those stupid people for what I will do to them. They will see.
So, what do you want to do? It is, of course, very sad about your husband. But we must do the right thing. Otherwise, we too may end up dead. This is karma.
They killed him. They killed my husband. Do you understand me, Bhante?
No. Mrs. Naya, please calm down. We must think with a clear mind. Do what is right.
My husband, he was ready to remove them from the land himself. Do you understand?
Yes.
We must do whatever it takes to get them off the land.
But the fact remains, there are deities still being worshipped there.
My husband, he was ready to move the deities and smash them himself. They cannot get away with this.
Fine. But what about public opinion?
Does it look like I care about public opinion? Find a legal loophole.
Okay, it's fine. They built a temple without permission.
Very good. Very well. We will use that. Very good.
not smash the tent.
Let me read it.
Read it.
You got the permission now from the commissioner.
Exactly.
From this. Yeah.
You're happy now?
Yeah, looks good.
Please,
okay.
Leave our temple.
Okay.
Yeah, go
please.
Krishna, look at this. Why?
Get out of here.
Why? Why does this have to happen, Krishna? Krishna.
And thought. Because our nation is built upon serving God. I have decided that though proper paper were submitted by ISKCON for this temple, it outweighed what wrongful and forceful need to destroy this temple. It is really embarrassing that in the land where Krishna once walked, that we go around and smashing his temple. Temple is built by people from the West. We have our country. We have built our country upon the right to worship the God. These people are setting a good example to us Indians. So, my finding is, what is built, so let the temple be!
crores lakh and 50,000 for all the troubles you have caused Mrs. Nair.
We have no problems with your tongue. But what guarantees do we have? You will not get cheated again.
Well, Mrs. Nair is ready to sell. In fact, she's always been ready to sell.
If she is ready to sell, then we are ready to buy. However, we don't want the same situation like before, that we were being cheated. Yeah? We want an honest business.
How dare you insult me like this?
It's not an insult, it's the truth.
You killed my husband! You had him killed!
How dare you talk to Prabhupada like this?
Don't worry. You will get your money. You are like my daughter.
What?
Okay, so you're ready to sign the papers? I can get the papers?
What?
This is Naya.
I realize. Give them what they want. No more cheating. We cannot cheat God. Give them the money. Hand me the paper.
That was a great fight.
Jai! Jai!